of Olivanders. Makers of fine wands since 382 BC. What is your name, my dear?
Helen.
Helen, yes. I've been expecting you. Will you please step into the light there, so that I may see you more clearly? Which is your wand arm, right or left?
Your right hand. You can use your right hand.
I will figure it out for you. You may know that every Olivander wand has a core of a powerful magical substance. We use unicorn heads, phoenix tail feathers, and the heartstrings of dragons. No two Olivander wands are the same. Just as no two unicorns, dragons, or phoenixes are quite the same. And of course, you will never get such good results with another person's wand. For you,